Kim Kardashian not on mega mission to befriend Meghan Markle, royals. Kim Kardashian is not on a mega mission to befriend Meghan Markle and become close with the royal family, despite the ridiculous, untrue report. Gossip Cop can bust this nonsense. Keeping up with Meghan, Kim hatches mega mission to schmooze her way into royal realm. Radar Online is blaring in a headline. According to the accompanying story, Kardashian is hatching a secret plan to worm her way into the royal household, and she reckons befriending Meghan Markle's the perfect way to do it. A so-called informant is quoted as saying, "To be fair, she does really admire Meghan and she's a huge Suits fan, as is Kanye West." That said, the webloid contends, "But there's no doubt she has ulterior motives in making a beeline right for her when she and Harry are getting engaged." Claims the supposed source, Kim's got a whole engagement gift figured out, plus she's been networking like crazy to find mutual friends who can introduce them socially at the right time. She's been on this for months and determined to make it happen. The site further maintains this isn't the first time Kardashian has shown interest in keeping up with the royals, and alleges she went over and beyond with her 2014 wedding to West in order to rival the royal nuptials of Kate Middleton and Prince William. The blog concludes by asking readers, "What do you think of Kim's mission to worm her way into the royal family?" Gossip Cop has a few questions of our own. Why has Kardashian never spoken of her supposed love for Suits and Markle? What purported engagement gift has she figured out? Doesn't the outlet realize she and Markle already have a mutual friend in Serena Williams? And why does the online publication seem to be on a mission to make up stories about the reality star whenever possible? We can at least answer that last one. Radar Online appears to fixate on Kardashian because she remains one of the most popular people to search online. Of course, Markle's engagement to Prince Harry is also a hot topic, so the webloid apparently decided to combine them for a clickbait. But this particular angle isn't even original. Almost exactly a month ago, Gossip Cop busted the webloid's sister outlet, OK, for alleging Kardashian was trying to become friends with Markle to score an invite to the upcoming wedding. While West and Prince Harry do know each other, there is no secret plan for the rapper's wife to infiltrate the royal family. Kardashian is doing just fine on her own, and this tale, Gossip Cop is told, is just plain silly.